Madeline, I've got it. Todd, could you excuse us? Don has a habit of walking into meetings unannounced.
Should I reschedule?
Get out!
It was cut and dry. You broke the stipulations of the addendum to your contract. You set that meeting to force me out of the agency. What was I supposed to do? You know, Ted and I, whenever we would hear that your agency was involved, we'd always be so intimidated. What was that man up to? Such a cloud of mystery. Now that I've been backstage, I'm deeply unimpressed, Don. You're just a bully and a drunk. A football player in a suit. Most eloquent I've ever heard you was when you were blubbering like a little girl about your impoverished childhood. Well, you want to take a swing at me? It would save us all a lot of trouble.
Is he in?
He hasn't read it. I just got it.
Hey! Get out here.
What's going on?
He's got a breach letter with your name on the bottom.
What?
Joan! Get out here! Joan! Could you get Cooper out here?
What's going on?
Find Pete. No one knows about this?
I saw it.
Then why did you say what's going on?
I want you to calm down. I just called Jim. We're going to get to the bottom of this.
Is there a meeting?
Have you seen this? Is this a partner's meeting?
You're not a partner yet.
This is outrageous. You know we're going to be at Burger Chef on Monday.
I'd vote against this, right now.
It's not subject to a vote. The contract was very clear.
You want to play parliamentary procedure? Let's play. Everyone who wants to get rid of me, raise your hand.
Fine. I have Ted's proxy.
You have no right to put my name on that.
Anyone else? All opposed? Motion denied.
That is a very sensitive piece of horseflesh. He shouldn't be rattled.
He's a pain in the ass.
You knew about this?
No. But I'm tired of him costing me money.
We all set those stipulations, and he signed them.
You shouldn't have done that.